Hey guys, Volkapsesim here, and today I will be making a cracky container for cracky hydroponics. Now yeah, the process is pretty much simple, straightforward, not too many tools you'll need. So yeah, bucket, 25 liter, 20 liter will also do. I'm just using a 25 liter now because that's the only one I had. Your net pot, this is a 12.5 centimeter, but yeah, most of the people will use a 7.5 or 5 centimeter. Yeah. I find the best results with this one, so I'll be using this one again. A 6mm drill bit, now this will come into play later on. Drill, and then a hole saw to fit the net bolt. So yeah, let's get to it. Okay, so first of all, take your drill with the hole saw, find the centerpiece, start drilling the hole. Easy as that. Now you have the hole for the net cup. Fits perfectly. Okay, so next up, switch to your drill bit, 6mm. And now you'll want to measure with the net cup on the same level. You'll want to get the bottom of the net cup. Take a spacing of 3 to 5 cm underneath the net cup and drill an overflow hole. Now, you'll always want to do this with cracky hydroponics. This will prevent root rot and allow some nice oxygen roots to grow. The oxygen roots will give oxygen to the plant, so you won't get any root rot. So yeah, just to recap, find the bottom level and then 3 to 5 cm underneath bottom of the net cup, drill the hole. Yeah, easy as that. Now the cracky container is done. Now ready to fit the plant and grow some peppers. Okay, so for the next part we will be transplanting the seedling. You're going to need a net pot, some clean water, your seedling, and then some soil to fill the net pot. Now people have different opinions on the medium to use in the net pot. Some people use LECA, Rockwool, and yeah, I'm using soil. Started with using soil in my first season. Yeah. Never changed ever before, getting the best result with soil. Okay, so take your seedling, gently remove it from the soil. Nice and soft soil, best for chilies. Now, exposing the roots, you can see this one is a perfect candidate for cracky, some nice long roots. Get your clean water, just rinse off most of the soil, cleaning the roots very nicely. Okay, so now I'll just try and get some of the roots through the bottom. Luckily this one is a long straight root. It's going to be super easy transplanting this one. Then just pull the roots through the bottom all the way. Yes, just like this. And then fold the net cup all the way to the top of the soil. Then just lightly compact the soil, just to keep the plant straight. Last bit of soil. So yeah, fill it all the way to the top with the soil. Lightly dampen the soil and place it in a container with your nutrients and leave it to grow. So just keep the soil moist, not dripping wet, just moist, until there's enough roots through the bottom to support the plant. So yeah, that's all to it. Super easy, straightforward. Yeah, that's how I do all my plants. Now this next part is for all the people in South Africa who's using Nutrifeed or who's looking to start using Nutrifeed as your nutrients. Now I found the best ratio to be 1 gram per 1 liter of water. Now this is a winning ratio for me, and always stick to this ratio throughout the season, from seedling stage all the way to full production big trees. Fill it with normal tap water or rainwater, whichever you've got, and then leave it for a month before doing a water change. And in between, in the month, you'll just want to fill up with water every day or so when the plant depletes its peat. And yeah, easy as that. Always super simple growing via Kratky. No need to make it over complicated with extra steps. Just use the steps I've shown and you'll have great results. This is some of my plants in Kratky hydroponics. As you can see, they're doing extremely well. But this particular one is a Butla cheesehead. Now I'm looking forward to seeing this one produce. It's going to be some gnarly pods. Here's some of the roots. Some nice super healthy roots. Yeah. Always love growing in Kratky. Super simple. The best part is you get to see the roots every day. The best part.